I know I had my doubts, but it was worth leaving home. I'm glad I had Zara and Romeo with me.
This is Fred's journal.
I don't know what Romeo wants anymore. It hurts. All I wanted was the three of us together. Maybe we should have never left the cabin. We weren't just happy there. We were home. Wait, home? Then he wasn't talking about here. There wasn't a cabin on the map, though. Nothing else in here. Maybe the others found something.
Binta!
Jesse, there's something I need to ask you about. How did you know the answer to that last question? It's not common knowledge, and it was shared with me in great confidence before, well, before this place was considered underneath.
I knew because Zara told me. She knew Fred better than anyone.
Zara? As in, Fred's Zara. The Zara.
The one and only.
She hasn't been seen down here in a very, very long time. You're more impressive than you seem. Maybe they're right after all. Maybe you are from above the bedrock. Rumors have been going around since your arrival. There aren't many people we don't recognize down here.
Yeah, about that.
Well, did you at least find what you were looking for? This weapon? I don't know why Fred would have one, but I must admit I'm curious.
Not the weapon exactly, but some promising clues. Romeo, Zara, and Fred had a cabin that they called home. We need to find it.
Romeo? Did they say Romeo?
The admin?
Yes, the admin. Right now he's in our town, pretending to be me. We need to stop him. Problem is, we don't know where the cabin is.
I want to help you, but there's something I need from you in return. If you're really from up there, then you must have a way back. Take us with you, above the bedrock.
Above? Binta, what are you saying? We don't know what's out there.
It has to be better than this.
We're safe here. And if Romeo...
Romeo trapped us down here. He wants us to stay. I won't give him the satisfaction.
You welcomed us in. Of course we'll help you.
Thank you.
Sounds like you may have to do some convincing.
They'll come around. The mycelium on this island has kept the monsters from spawning, and we've been safe here so far. But it won't last. Our only chance for a real future is up there.
Zara's repairing the portal that will take us up. If you want to go through, meet us at the Oasis.
Fred left this to me before he... The needle points home. When he didn't come back, I tried to follow it, but got stopped at the gates to Romeoburg. They've got a massive army, so be careful. Please, take good care of it. You've shown I can trust you to respect Fred's memory.
You didn't have to do this. Thank you, really.
You're very welcome. I'll prepare my people. You take these. Signal us when you're ready, and we'll be there.
Where did... Hey, give that back! Ugh, thanks.
Obsessed those people were with that Fred guy. So weird, right?
I mean, were they really that different from you with Jesse?
What? No, I am a stone-cold professional. My interest in Jesse was completely professional!
Sure.
Don't be so sensitive, Radar. Petra's just teasing you.
I know. Just a little too real.
Sorry, Radar. I just tease because I love. Tease. So, what's the compass saying? We still heading the right way?
Hang on, let me check. Seems like we're still on. Tracks out, everybody brace yourselves.
Rough ride.
No, not for you.
Man, the track is a complete wreck.
Yeah. What's up with
Exa?
What the?
I know fights like that.
You are the real Jesse!
Ivor?
Yes, it is I, your friend Ivor. I'm a ninja now, Jesse!
Perfect!
What?
Yeah, what?
It all started when I fell through a portal into some sort of strange world. Everything was all white. Master Shadow's domain. He claimed he was a ninja master, a practitioner of the shadow arts.
Ivor!
I wanted nothing to do with him. He was a very suspicious character, but eventually, after a lot of uncomfortable eye contact, he asked me to be his pupil. I was confused at first because he didn't exactly present his credentials or curriculum, but I'm...
Nice!
You see? Ninja reflexes. Wait, you tried to hit me. Why'd you try to hit me?
That would have been quite painful.
Wow. Master Shadow teach you how to whine, too?
No. And rude.
It's good to see you, Ivor.
Why do you think you tried to kill me?
Yes. That was an unfortunate way to reunite. Let me explain. You see, it all started when Harper and I returned from our vacation. We discovered that while we were gone, you had mysteriously vanished after fighting a prismarine giant named the Admin.
Right.
Only to return, having defeated this Admin and taken his amazing powers.
Wait, what?
Yeah, that's not right.
Wow, I gotta admit, the Admin cooked up a pretty smart plan. That's good.
Are you kidding me?
Jesse's right. Now the Admin gets to be Jesse and have Admin powers. Pretty good deal. Jesse, aka the Admin, gave me this and told me he had reprogrammed it to find the fraud, aka you. But with my new ninja senses, I could tell something wasn't right. Anyone who disagrees, anyone who questions Jesse, disappears.
Oh, they must hate me.
It's certainly not helping your reputation.
No, but I knew that Jesse, the real Jesse, would never act like that. That's why I decided to try and use this opportunity to discover the truth.
Luckily, it worked out, because I would have felt terrible about
killing you.
classic thing to say to your friends.
I can tell you're being sarcastic, but you'd be surprised.
Wait, 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 wait. If you weren't convinced, you would have killed me?
The admins turned everything upside down, Jesse. It's very confusing up there.
Speaking of whom, I can't spend much more time down here. If I don't get back to the prison soon and report in, the admin will know that something isn't right.
That's perfect. You can make up a lie and he'll never suspect that I'm actually down
Which
here.
Will buy you the time you need to find Fred's weapon.
Hold on! How'd you know about
I'm
that?
I'm a ninja. Anyway, that plan is all well and good, but what exactly should I tell the admin? It needs to be plausible, but dramatic.
Yeah, believable, but entertaining.
Realistic, but shocking.
Within the realm of possibility, but against all odds.
Tell him I died trying to flee the Sunshine Institute. Fluff up his ego. Let him think that he built an inescapable prison.
Oh, yes. A fed ego is a happy ego, after all. I'm sorry I can't stay longer, but I must go.
Go. We'll see you when we get back to the surface. No, wait, can I borrow that amulet?
Certainly, but why?
Long story involving a portal and a magic frame, but it'll help us get home.
Please hurry. It's getting dire up there.
Smoke bomb!
Ah! You saw nothing.
We all just saw that, right? I didn't, like, hallucinate Ninja Ivor?
Nuh-uh.
Just when I thought that crusty dude couldn't get any weirder.
And we're ready to roll. Come on, guys.
Halt! You there! What business have you?
I think we need to go into that building behind you.
If that's okay!
It is in fact not okay, okay? Now just move along. Don't go anywhere near the building or we will sick our army on you.
Or we'll sick our army on you! Wouldn't want to unleash the force of our army.
And it's a mighty army.
Mightiest army I know.
Yes, we've heard amazing things about your army. Because we're the new recruits.
But Jesse, we're not really...
Well, that's great. We should let him in. Because we really don't have
Shut it! We doubt your claims. See this? This is my doubty face. Hey, army! You too, Jeff! Let's take these invaders out!
Weird.
It's not weird. The army just took a power nap. Now they're stronger than ever. Yeah. Thanks to their nap.
Yeah. We're not gonna ask you again, all right? You just skedaddle before our well-rested army makes you regret it.
They're gearing up.
Yeah, it's the biggest army you've ever heard right here.
Is that an audio disc?
You're an audio disc.
Yeah, what kind of morons would have a jukebox sitting just out of view behind the city's parapets?
Fine. You have outfoiled us. We don't have an armory.
Yeah, I know, but still can't let you in. Sorry.
Really, it's for your own good. That building you're pointing at? That's Romeo's challenge.
Yeah, it's nothing more than a death trap. The worst kind of trap.
Which is why we vowed to keep everyone out. Even relentless travelers like you. I mean, you should thank us for keeping you away from it, okay? We're doing you a solid.
I escaped Romeo's highest security prison, the Sunshine Institute. Think I can handle some little challenge.
Whoa, that's hardcore.
Whoa, yeah. Anyone who escaped that place? Mad props. Open the gate!
On it!
No, Soup. The gate. Yeah, the real gate.
Right! On it!
Stop.
Whoa, weird llama.
What are they doing?
Negotiating terms.
Oh, you've got a pet llama too.
Yeah, she's my pet. We've got a real bond.
Yeah, oh, so I can see.
This place is a wasteland.
Yeah, having a town where everyone enters a mysterious challenge room then never comes out will do that.
I suppose that, might affect population levels a little.
We still don't feel good about permitting you in the challenge room, especially unarmed. But we'll trade you some gear if you can build something to scare off future unwanted visitors.
You know, like a snowman.
Or a huge flower. Just make something that will help us strike fear into the hearts of all who would see it. Keep people off our backs.
Something to give us a little me time.
Wollt ihr mich verarschen? Was soll ich damit machen? Was soll ich denn jetzt damit machen? Das ist echt kein Plan, was ich da machen soll. Das merkt schon keiner.
Oh wow, that will give me nightmares. Well done.
Es
yes.
Was soll man aus dem Material machen?